calendar or this calendar?
This calendar.
Why? We will find today's date in this calendar. Tell me.
We will find today's date in this calendar.
Why? Why not in this? Why not in this calendar?
Why not in this calendar? Because
this calendar.
This calendar is 2009.
Very nice.
And this calendar is 2010.
Very good boy. It takes some understanding for this. Very good boy. So now that is why we call it the new year. Right? Now tell me, which is the last month of the year? The last month. Which is the last month?
December.
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 Not the December, you were saying right.
December is the last month of the year.
Okay, then find out December for me here.
December.
Yes, that's right. 2009. And which is the last day of December? Last day of December. Last day of December. Last day. Last day of December. Where? Last
day.
30 December. 30 December. Why don't you see this here? Why don't, instead of there, why don't you see here? Which is the last day of December?
And that is January.
What is the last day?
That is January 10th.
Which is the last day of December? Last date, not day. Date. Last date of December. Look there. Last date.
31st December is the last day.
Last date.
31st December is the last date of the December.
This month of December. So after this is over. That is why this is called. After 31st year is?
No.
What is here?
Happy New Year 2010. January.
That's right. So this is called New Year's Evening. After 31st December, the next day is 1st January. That is the new 1st January 2010. On 31st December evening, it is called the New Year's Evening. Okay? 31st December is called New Year's Eve. What is 31st December?
December is called.
No, full sentence.
31st December is called. New evening.
New Year's Evening. After this evening, next day is New Year. Isn't it? So, 31st December is called New... Then you make a mistake. If you listen, you listen to all the words. So, don't move your mouth.
31st December is called New Year Eve.
Eve. That evening there's the party. On New Year's Eve, 31st December evening, it's a big party everywhere. Everywhere people are walking on the road. They're blowing balloons, and a big star goes up. And people are having party late in the evening. That is New Year's Eve. New Year's Eve is?
New Year's Eve is 31st on 31st December.
Any 31st December. even 2010, New Year's Eve will be 31st December. So say that again, I'll ask you. When is New Year's Eve?
When?
I'm asking the question, you give the answer. When is New Year's Eve?
New Year's Eve is on 31st December.
Yes. Then on 31st December, what do people do?
People do a party.
Yes.
Walking on the road.
Yes.
Jump the balloon.
Then and?
That.
And what? They put up huge stars on the road.
Blue stars.
They hang up. Big stars.
Big stars.
On the road.
On the road.
And?
People cut the cake.
Do they? No, not. They don't cut the cake on New Year's Eve. But they have a party.
On New Year's Eve, we make a cake.
Oh,
and
I see.
And Ritik's grandma cut the cake.
Oh, so say that. On New Year's Day, in my house, tell me what happened.
On New Year's Eve, in my house, mom takes the cake.
Oh, I see.
And my grandma cut the cake.
At what time? At what time did she cut the cake?
At night.
Okay. So say that she cut the cake at night.
He cut the cake at night.
Okay. And you know what people do? They have a party late at night. And then they are waiting. For what time? For what time are they waiting? When does one day finish and the next day begin? Now today, suppose all this, you know, time, when does the day end, when does it begin, the new day, date, all these are time factors to be understood. Okay? Now even airport timings, airport, but even generally times, the flight is leaving at 1400 hours. At 1400 hours means what? Mid 12 cha nantar don tas. 14 15, so it goes round like that. Now all these, at midnight the day ends, but the date has changed. Date has changed. Okay, at AM and PM, all these are to be understood because they are necessary to understand the way time is projected on the railway timetable, on the airport.